Hey, Mark.
Hey, Josh. So, are you going to the pub today?
No, I'm tired. Work really drained me today. I'm just going to buy some food and head home. My car is still not fixed. At least I'll take a short walk.
Well, I'd be careful walking if I were you.
Why?
Haven't you read about what happened last week?
I don't read newspapers.
Last week in this city, some guy being chased by the man who smiles and stares above and wanted to attack him. They still haven't found that crazy guy.
Well, I think he was just drunk. Oh, well, I'm just gonna buy some food.
All right, see you tomorrow.
Bye. Good evening.
Good evening, Josh.
Did I cut your hair short?
Yes. You know it's annoying for me to have long hair.
I understand. The haircut suits you.
Thank you. Okay, it will be $13.87. Thank you.
Have a great day tomorrow.
You too.
Am I alive?
Where's the guy, huh? I'm alive. Are you hurt? We should call a police and ambulance.